Bonjour Québec! We are God. How the fuck are you?
I'm not afraid to be alone.
to make no friends. gonna check my tinny. How are you liking the show so far there, Quebec? You think we should turn it up just a bit, like, you know? Give you something a bit heavier? We came all the way from Vancouver, so thank you for having us. You know, we haven't been, this is like our third or fourth show in 5 years. So we were never away. People thought we were gone, and we were just dormant. Just like herpes, we came back.
And when you said dormant, had a nice hard T on it.
I did that just for you tonight.
I like it when it's hard.
You like the hard T. Now sing along with me. Find yourself down on your knees again. The question is, what's it gonna add?
Oh, Going out to you. This is another old school one here from fucking back in 1994-95. This one's for Eric. This is one of the many ones for Eric. Thank you, Eric. He's been a best friend for a long time in Montreal. He's my closest French friend that I have. We share bread.
Because of how they kiss.
And the bed.
Okay. Hey, Eric.
Hey, Eric.
One, two, three, four.
Do you remember late last night you were giving me head? Lot. Shoot some good times, it's the bad we always do. Eric would fall.
Thank you. be here tonight. Thank you very much to Rock for Cancer. I'm fucking stoked to be here. I'm sure all of us have been affected by cancer. Most people probably have a parent or a family member. And let's fucking give it up to them. Let's give it out to the fucking victims of the shitty fucking disease.
I do. I lost my mom this year to cancer. Thank you for having us to fucking take part in fighting cancer.
We even lost our good friend Lawrence. He was our tech, and he's 38. After 4 years battling, we lost him. But his mom and his wife was nice enough to let us make him into a gob zombie on the kick drum. So say hello to Larry. He's also on a t-shirt. So Larry's with us tonight.
Gob zombie, any relation to Rob?
You know what? This song here goes out to all the cancer victims out there. And you, Montreal. I think this is Montreal. We're close to Montreal anyway, huh?
Okay, here's another oldie but goodie. I was talking about earlier, the white vinyl or on the Puertos Vivos, if you want to see it, get the merch over there and shit. This one's a fucking ripper. It's got a prescription, right, Tom?
Salesman of the year!
We pull the
Any fucking requests? Let's hear them. Lobster boy, wow. Okay, yeah.
I'm hearing more than words.
I heard someone say Panama. Anyone?
I didn't hear that.
All right. Montreal, this is an oldie but goodie. Hey, Eric, this one's for you too, buddy.
What you wanted from me. See, I'm saying everything and chase it to what you want. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna tune
up. I think it's time to take that request. This song goes out to the one person out there that wants this song.
I think there was at least two.
Sorry, not Theo, and you, yeah, me too.
I thought they said one more song.
One more?
He's okay.
We can do this.
Hang on.
Songs, you guys have been fucking awesome.
MXPX
is up next. Give it up for those guys.
I broke their picnic table. Well, technically, it was all of our picnic table, but I broke it.
Did you set it on fire too? Because I smell something burning.
No, that's just my gas.
A one, a two.
Thank you.
Can you guys turn the house lights on? Turn the house lights on.
Oh, there we go. Look how beautiful this audience is.
Is your fucking heart. I want to get a picture of you fuckers.
Maybe, yeah. Give Gabe the finger. Come on, give him the finger. No, give him the middle finger. Yeah, we want to see middle fingers.
All right, we only got a couple more, so let's do this. That is not one of them.
Oh, sorry, wrong song. I was looking at a set from my other band.
You want to count this one in?
Okay, I'm going to count this one in, Montreal. Music for Cancer. You guys got to sing along. Un, deux, trois, quatre.